a rehearsal before we start shooting on set. And unless, you know, it's something like a shot that's, you know, really designed by the DP and myself, usually I just like to see what the actors do, and then place the camera according to what they're doing. And usually I clear the room of the whole crew, so that it's just me and the actors. And then when we feel comfortable with it, then I bring the crew in to watch. And then we figure it out.
Here. I was only going to watch the beginning and then leave and come back because you were such a great audience that I wanted to.